virus could kill between 100,000 to 240,000 people in the country. The US has the highest number of infections in the world, with New York remaining as the epicenter of the outbreak. More than 800 fatalities have been reported on Tuesday alone, bringing the death toll close to 4,000.